north on Clinton Road. We found a faster route. Head south on Clinton Road toward Van Orden Road.
Thank you. I'm just resting, sir. I'm having a bad cramps. Yeah.
You having what?
A bad cramps in my legs, cramp.
Cramp? Oh, okay.
It's painful. Yeah, I tried to set it, it's really bad.
The left leg is hurting. You're getting old.
Huh?
You're getting old.
Yeah, 56, I'm diabetic. I wasn't able to keep up with the group, so I bailed out and I said I gotta go home. It's too weak. Am I in the right way? I'm going to Newfoundland? Oh, so that's why I keep going far. So I'm going far away? Oh my God. It's good I asked. That's why I thought it keep getting longer.
It's about 7 miles to Route 23 this way.
My bad. Circle Boulevard, Newfoundland, that way?
I don't know where Circle Boulevard is.
But Newfoundland is that way.
Yeah, Route 23, Newfoundland, the end of this road.
What are you using, Google Maps or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I guess Google Maps are working.
CRF450L?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm jealous.
You ready for that?
I have a DR350. It's a 94.
This is the first time they have the L model. It's just legal.
The 450, I saw that. They got the 250.
No, they have the 450, but it's R and X. It's just for off-road.
I looked at this bike. It's very nice, but it was more money than I wanted to spend. It's over $10,000 for that bike.
And it's heavy. Yeah, if you're using it for the trail, it's too heavy. For the road, it's fine. Mm-hmm. But around here, if you go to the trail, it's...
I have trails right at the top here that go out.
Yeah? So you ride still?
The 350 is just as heavy as that, my CR. Yeah.
Those KTM Husky, they have the two-stroke. The two-stroke ride, 220, 30 pounds. That's what my friend rides.
Come to exercise.
Yeah.
To the bigger bike, so far.
This is also an exercise. And after each ride, I get a lot of cramp all over the body.
Potassium.
The next day, you're at the chiropractor.
You have to take the potassium in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
And magnesium.
Yeah, I guess that's why I get that cramp. And it's a very risky habit. It could bring a lot of cramp. You know, it's so rocky here.
Oh, it's very rocky. It's a workout.
Yeah.
It's a workout. Well, it's good for you, though. It's good.
It's nice you live here. You know, it's right behind your house. It's a
Yeah, the trails to nowhere, yeah.
Is the property here expensive?
It's average. It's average.
I live in Springfield, New Jersey. There's no trails there.
Yeah, it's probably taxes and stuff are probably cheaper here than where you are.
Oh, yeah.
Not much, though, no. This is an acre here.
But it's quieter.
Is this a vacation property or is this a big lake?
No.
Oh, this is where you live?
No, this is where I live.
Nice house you have behind the trail and then a lake. Wow.
Yeah, Terrace Pond is up here. You know Terrace Pond?
No, I don't.
Yeah, it's popular for the hikers. I'm surprised there's no hikers today. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah. So how far am I from...
Seven miles from here to...
Seven
miles?
Oh.
Where'd you come from? The power line?
Yeah.
Somewhere we're going to go past the power line again. On going,
I feel bad for my friends because they all ride fast, they're all good, and so three of us bailed, like two beginners, that's why I decided to go to somewhere easier. Then, you know, I got so tired, I'm diabetic, so I guess I've been hypotensive, so I said, okay, I don't want to hold them, you know, it's embarrassing.
So you're going to ride back to Springfield?
No, I have my car in Newfoundland.
Oh, you have a trailer?
Yeah. So I said, okay, go ahead. I guess I have to practice more.
Yeah. well, come up by yourself and go slower, you know. Get...
Yeah, and that's what I did. They lead me to the road. I guess it's near already. And I said, you know what, I'm going to go back. So I went back alone. And I end up here, and then I'm tired, so... You lead me to the other side over
there. You were on this side, I guess, right?
I guess. Then, you know, I said, I'm
so you made a left off the trail onto the road?
Yeah.
Well, you should have made a right. But then then we never would have met you, though.
I guess I'm good with my own pace. Like, these guys are just quick and fast. So I guess it's not good to be here, you know, riding with... You have to ride with people with the same... They're not gonna enjoy the ride.
So the easy does it.
So they're nice, but you know, I feel bad for them. You know, it's baby, like babysitting. I feel better now, sir. Thank you very much.
Your leg feels better?
Yeah. No, my leg's it's gone.
You stand up. If you feel it coming, stand up.
Yeah, that's what I did. I stand up, but then it's really kicking hard.
I get those cramps in my legs at night laying in bed.
Yeah.
And the only way to get rid of it is to get out of bed and stand on it, otherwise it just doesn't work.
You know what? Relieve it right away? A hot compress.
Yeah.
Like, I usually arise, I put it in a clothes, I wrap it in a pillow, or a pillowcase, I put it in the microwave, it's hot, you put it right away, it goes away.
Well, all I gotta do hot is, when it really hurts, and all I gotta do is get out of bed and stand on it,
yeah,
and it's gone.
Yeah.
Not for me, I gotta walk around.
Sometimes you have to.
You know what you do too? It's a bar of soap. You put a bar of soap between your sheet and the mattress at the base of your bed.
Yeah.
Believe it or not, it sounds crazy, but if you try it, you get cramps. It helps an awful lot.
Wow.
Bar of soap.
You know what's the painful one? It's here. If you go trail riding and you're out of shape, the night, oh my, I get the. It's here, that's the painful cramps here. So that's why I start going to the gym and doing exercise in your lower muscle. Or else, you know, it's really terrible. It's terrible to grow old and out of shape and sick.
Well, you could have stopped it. It's terrible to grow old. That everything else is take for granted anyway.
Yeah, but you know, you just need to do what you love to do until you can't do it anymore, I guess. But the navigation doesn't work here anymore. I guess I don't have GPS.
Well, if you decide you want to trade that for a 94 Suzuki BR350, just come on back.
You know, I also bought a 2001 XR400. I made it a project bike. I tear it down. I'm in the process of putting it back. I love old bikes, but I'm a Honda guy.
Yeah.
But I don't know why, you know, the Honda, they make it. It's always heavy, I don't know, compared with the Australian.
That's only probably 280, right?
289. Yeah, the KTM is like 260, I think. It's like 20 pounds lighter, the 500cc.
Yeah, but you know what, the KTM is not as reliable as this
Oh
one.
Yeah, that's why I get this.
Yeah, you get this and you never have a problem. Change the oil every now and then, and the tires wear out, put new ones on there, and you're good. KTM? When it's broken, it costs you a fortune to fix it.
Yeah, that's what they say. So I just keep going straight, sir, until I hit 23?
Yeah, you come out by...
Then in the 23, do I turn left or right?
What's the name of it there? You know where Jimmy G's is? It's a
no, I don't know anything about it.
What's the address? Where are you going?
It's a 70 Circle Boulevard.
Miles away.
So when I hit 23, turn left, right?
Here, I'm going to show you this here.
I think...
You're gonna go that way. And let's see. Make a left on Sherry Bridge and go this way, I guess, on Brookfield. Where is it? Sherry Ridge, that's what it is. Is it?
Fix leading me here?
In Newfoundland? Here's the overview. So he's going the right way?
Circle Boulevard in?
Oh, Circle Boulevard. That's where I put, wasn't it? No, oh, that's Cherry Ridge Road. I don't want
Circle
that.
Circle Boulevard will put in Newfoundland. Okay, right here. So you, before you get to Route 23, you're going to turn right onto Ricker Road.
Ricker Road.
Yeah.
So definitely I have to turn back?
Here's the road that you're on, Clinton Road, right? You're 7 miles from here right now.
Going back?
Going back this way. Just before Route 23 on the right, the 25-mile-an-hour zone, here's Ricker Road. See it?
Yeah.
You're going this way, so you're going to go right on Ricker Road to Circle Boulevard.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, you're not that far.
Yeah.
You're 7 miles from Circle Boulevard that way.
Thank you very much, sir.
That's where you're parked right now?
Yeah.
You'll find it. But if you hit Route 23, turn around.
Yeah.
You went too far.
Ooh, at least my cramp is gone. I said, why is getting farther and farther? I'm in the wrong way.
You are the wrong way.
You have a good day, sir. Thank you very much.
You too, all right. Be careful.